Mod Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Quit bugging me. Fuck this shit.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
No way.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sure did.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Huh? Nah. No, go ahead. Whatever, man. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. There can't be. Right. There can't be. Yeah. Right. Yeah. So I told him. But I said. No. Go ahead. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah. Huh.
I told you I would be made partner by my second year.
Not bad. Yeah. Right?
Think the city's expecting me? They won't know what hit them.
Right.
We're gonna have to stop you right there.
He up to?
That guy has a gun!
He's shooting! Run!
Oh, shit! This ain't no jungle gym.
No.
I tried.
Good.
Yeah. Right, but if you let me.
So?
Come on, give me a second to just.
Oh, really?
All right, fine. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I'm really bad. I don't want to die. Go. Oh.
Shit, where's the shooter? Find him. The little shit can't be far.
Oh, my God.
Be careful.
Whoa. Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Find him.
Oh, what the hell? Who's in here?
I don't see shit. I look over there.
Boo!
I got nothing here.
You guys moving lost, up. Not me. Keep your eyes peeled.
I didn't find jack shit.
No.
I'm done.
Don't you, man!
Please, Jesus, I don't want to die.
Go! Don't come back till you got him!
This isn't good. This is not good.
Sloppy.
Find that fucking killer!
This isn't good. This is not good.
Don't see anything. No way. This is really bad. Moving on.
He shot!
Ah, what the hell?
Nothing here. Moving on.
Check him! Keep your head down!
Stay calm, man. Stay calm. Oh, man, that's not good.
Oh, God, he has a gun!
Oh, God.
Holy...
Oh, God,
he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
Against my armor? Don't make me laugh. Newman!
Why don't you give it up?
There's an opening. Go!
Take it.
You can't take this all out. Give it up!
Where'd he go?
Look for him. Go over there.
Search over there.
Find him. You hear me?
Take it here.
grenades here.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Sniper, watch out.
Squad to all units. Air support is fueled and inbound. Hold tight.
A young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you.
You've been after what's mine?
You think bulletproof glasses won't stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. one by one.
Do you expect me to bake?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
You have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know. I have proof.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you.
I can make any deal.
You have to help me. Something's happening. I don't know what to do.
Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Stop your vehicle now.
Repeat, stop your vehicle.
A patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Thank you. Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.